This is the country of hats. Everybody wears a special hat.
On the ice, representing Russia, Oksana Grishchuk, Yevgeny Platov.
Giving Yusova and Zhulin a run for the money. Tied in first place with them at this time, Oksana Grishchuk, Yevgeny Platov.
You know, although technically brilliant, the word subtle really doesn't come to mind, and this is how the rumba should be performed, with a certain amount of subtlety.
I'm not sure how I feel about it. I love some of the skating. I thought it was well done, but it just seemed too busy. There was too much going on. It was this frenzy of arm movements and head switches, and yeah, I agree.
And something that we'll see in the free program, and maybe that's where it belongs, is in the free program. Certainly, they are technically brilliant. They have great control over the turns, and they utilize all of the turns, different directions, and counter turns, and rocker turns, and technically very brilliant.
See, this to me, at the very beginning of the dance, set it up as being too busy, frenetic.
And it says right in the rule book that it must be performed in a sultry, sensuous, and smooth manner. And to me, this just appears to be just a little bit free skated.
It was bouncy and jerky.
And just a tad wild.
Yet you have to love some of the stuff that was done. It may not be rumba in the true sense of the expression, but still some great skating. Well, let's see how close we come. Pretty good marks.
The marks for composition 5-8, 5-7, 5-7, 5-8, 5-6, 5-8, 5-6, 5-8, 5-7. Thank you.
Whoa, and good marks for presentation.
But are they good enough? No, that's put them in second place behind Yusova and Zhulin.
Seems fairly clear. Grishchuk and Platov of Russia are second. Three judges went for them for first.
Thank you.